Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey. I know a place where the grass is really greener. Warm, wet and wild. There must be something in the water. Sipping gin and juice. Laying underneath the palm trees. Yeah. And the birds break their necks. Trying to creep a little sneak peek.
Good morning, MHS.
I'm Dylan Salch.
And I'm Isha Abdullah.
And this is MHS Info.
Dylan, are you excited for J-Prom?
No, I'm a senior.
Take it with the news.
Last weekend, 20 students from MHS competed at University of Pennsylvania Model Congress Conference. The conference was attended by over 800 students from 37 schools nationwide. MHS students wrote, presented, and debated legislation pertaining to relevant contemporary issues. Congrats to Gent Malushaga, Willie Kalish, Lizzie Kaplan, Rory Shepard, Jacinta Smith, Luke Swansea, and Andrew Basta, who received recognition at the conference.
In other MHS news, Student Council is starting a kindness initiative here at MHS. Here is some more information as a promo produced by Gent Malushaga. Roll it.
Hey, MHS. It's the end of March. It's still a little cold. We're all busy with schoolwork and tests, and we're not always in the best mood. But we're heading into the home stretch, and the weather's getting warmer. So it's time to spring into kindness. Small acts of kindness can go a long way. So each week for the rest of the year, Student Council will be posting a small kindness challenge to you, the staff and students of MHS. Challenges might be things like holding the door for someone, high-fiving a friend, or picking up a piece of trash in the hallway. In honor of Teacher Appreciation Week, next week's challenge will be to say thank you to all of your teachers. Weekly challenges will be posted by the entrances on both Post and Palmer's side. We could all use a boost as we head into the final months of the school year. Hopefully everyone will want to lift the spirits of themselves and those around them. Get ready to spring into kindness.
The Spoken Word Poetry Club is in search of poets and illustrators. They're looking for original poems or artists to illustrate poems. See Ms. Ramirez in C113 for more info. The Poetry Club will also hold a poetry reading event on Saturday, April 27th at 5 p.m. at Anderson's Bookstore. Come to read or listen to poems. Refreshments will be served.
Teacher Appreciation Week starts next Monday. You can write notes to your teachers during your math class on Monday and Tuesday. Here are some of your teachers tell you what your appreciation means to them.
You know, everything that we do here is for the benefit of them and to be sure that they have a great experience walking and sitting in the halls and sitting in our classrooms. So it's nice to have that affirmation expressed.
It's nice that we're recognized because sometimes we get so caught up with everything that we do in terms of teaching and in terms of planning and grading that we forget why we've done this.
I know most of my students work incredibly hard and it just feels great to also have the appreciation because most of us teachers also work very hard for you guys too.
The notes are what make everything worthwhile.
Really special. I'll tell you that I have kept every single one that I've ever gotten.
But it is something really nice that I think we do, and I keep all the letters I ever get in a file at home.
The notes are so lovely. You know, when you don't think you didn't do as good of a job as you should have, or you're having, you know, a little bit of a rough day, you go back and read those notes, and it just reminds you that you did something right for someone.
In other MHS news, applications for new staff In other MHS news, applications for new staff members for the Mohiskan yearbook are now available outside Carol Scheffler's office. No experience is necessary. They're looking for people who are creative, like working in small groups, and want to be part of this award-winning yearbook. The application deadline is April 23rd.
The NCAA Final Four games start tomorrow. Here to get you hype and into the March Madness spirit is a piece produced by Jake Silverman and Matt Segal. It's game day.
Welcome to College Game Day here at MHS. To start off our show today, we have our 2019 Half Court Challenge. We now send it over to Jake Silverman in the Palmer Gym with today's contestant. Jake, over to you.
Welcome to College Game Day. I'm here with our contestant, Coach Tomasi.
Thank you for having me.
You have 30 seconds to shoot as many half court shots as possible.
All right, let's go. Then I keep dummy to my
agents across North America. Let's give Sam the ball. Sam, make that fourth shot. Oh, we're getting the ball right here.
Here we go. Give the ball. Look, give the ball.
19 seconds. Let it go. Clock's on the way.
Here we go, Sam. Another one. Come on. Got it.
He got it. Yes,
wow. He wasn't even surprised. He was not even surprised.
Hey, Ishan, just like in the Final Four, we're in the Final Four anchors now. You best be voting for us as favorite on Instagram.
We better win.
And that was a major info.